Doc, you just spoke about how you guys had a tough 3-point shooting. You guys were 8 for 36. Were you still telling the guys to shoot from the 3-point?
Yeah, I was yelling at them to. I thought we passed 5 of them up, you know. We kept driving in the middle with a bunch of trees, you know. I mean, shoot it. You know, if that's what you do, shoot it. And I thought we passed, I bet we passed 10 of them up, to be honest, and probably got nothing out of the drive. So, you know, my thing is if that's what you do and you're open, you should never hesitate, ever. You know, let it go.
Moving forward, what does Houston present to you guys on Wednesday?
I haven't even looked at Houston yet, you know. They have this one guy I know that's pretty good, and they have another guy that's pretty good. So, I'll call Austin and see how we should guard him.
Let's get ready for Hoop Jab.